So it makes sense. But at this moment I didn't use this idea because just I didn't have enough time before my 55th year in university. Just didn't have time. But I remember this idea, and a couple of years before I became 60 years old, I thought that maybe now it's time to arrange something like this. And I invited Grandmaster Pervakov, great Czech composer, and we did it. We arranged this jubilee tournament for composers, and the result was quite interesting. A lot of interesting study was composed. Before this tournament, I wrote article with invitation to this tournament. I decided that it makes sense to make something like a thematical tournament, studies for practical players. So not just studies which can be interesting for just for practical players. A lot of chess players love to solve study, but not all studies are interesting for them. So I explain some aesthetic criteria of practical players, at least my criteria. Such an article was written. So this tourney was quite successful, a lot of good study was composed. And in some moment Oleg Pervakov told me that sometimes organizers of such tournament print several hundred copies, maybe to send them to all participants and maybe to some colleagues and so on. So at this moment I started to think about his idea and I decided, okay, but why such technical, small technical, it's even not book, how it's called in English, I don't know, such brochure.
Booklet,
a small booklet, yeah. There is a big article of Pervakov with my assistant about the result of this tournament. 25 studies with serious comments. There is my article, initial article, which invited this tournament. Just before it, I published in Russian chess site and site collection.